that in real Brazil. So this speech is about the environmental issues. So here I start. All this is happening right before our eyes, and yet we act as if we have all the time we want and all the solutions. I am only a child, and I don't have all the solutions. And I want you to realize, neither do you. You don't know how to fix the hole in our atmosphere later. You don't know how to bring salmon back up a dead stream. You don't know how to bring back an animal now extinct. And you can bring back forests once grew where there is not desert. So if you don't know how to fix it, so please stop breaking it. Here, you may be delegate of your government, business people, organizers, reporters, or politicians. But really, you are mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters, aunts and uncles, and all of you are somebody's child. I am only a child, and yet I know we are part of a family 5 billion strong. In fact, 30 million species strong, sharing the same air, water, and soil. And modern government will never change that. I am only a child, and yet I know we are all in this together. We should act as one single world toward one single goal. To my anger, I am not blind. And to my fear, I am not afraid to tell the world how I feel. In my country, we make a lot of waste. We buy and throw away. And yet, northern countries will not share with the poor. Even though we have more than enough, we are afraid to share some of our wealth. We are afraid to share.